Hi friends, welcome back to CADable. This is Engineer Ibrahim Omer, and in this tutorial we will learn how bolt grades define their strength, what are those numbers, and how to calculate both tensile and yield strength of a bolt using a simple formula. So let's go to our presentation. Recently I asked a quiz question, and the question was a grade 10.9 bolt has a tensile strength of, and the options were given as 900 MPa, 1090 MPa, 1000 MPa and 10.9 MPa. And the answers were, 47% of the answers were 1090 MPa and only 13% of the answers were correct. One of my subscribers asked me to make a short tutorial on this. So let's understand this concept. What are bolt grades? Basically, bolt grades indicate the mechanical strength of a bolt, and as you can see, these numbers are marked on the head of a bolt. Basically, these numbers are marked using a forging tool. The higher the number and the stronger the bolt is. For example, the strongest bolt here is 12.9 and the weakest bolt among these four bolts is 4.8. The formula for calculating bolt grade is x dot y, where x is the tensile strength multiplier and y is the yield strength ratio. Tensile strength is the maximum load before breaking, and yield strength is the point of permanent deformation. As you can see, this is the ultimate tensile strength and this is the yield strength. This is the simple stress strain diagram. Let's calculate this. Tensile strength is nothing but x multiplied by 100. Okay, x is the first number, and yield strength is first you divide the second number, that is y, by 10, and then you multiply it by tensile. Let's take this example. Let's say I have a bolt here of grade 8.8 and the first number is 8. Okay, this is x. You first simply multiply this number by 100, and when you multiply 100 by 8, so you will get 800. So the tensile strength of this bolt is 800 MPa. Similarly, let's say I will take the second number. This second number is also 8. First, I will divide this number by 10. Okay, look at this. I will divide this number by 10, so I will get 0.8, and then I will multiply this 0.8 by 800. This number and this number is same. So 0.8 into 800, this will give me 640 MPa. So the yield strength of this 8.8 grade bolt is 640 MPa. Let's take another example. Let's say I have a bolt here and the grade is defined as 10.9. So first number, this is x, is 10. I will multiply this 10 simply by 100, so I will get 1000. So the tensile strength of this 10.9 grade bolt is 1000 MPa. For yield strength, I will first divide this number by 10, so I will get 0.9, and then I will multiply this 0.9 by 1000, so I will get 900 MPa. So the yield strength of this bolt comes out to be 900 MPa. One thing to remember is either you write 100 MPa or 100 Newton per millimeter square. Both units are same. So here is a quick comparison. I have created this table, and you can see we have, let's say, 6 bolts here: 4.6, 8.8, 10.9, 12.9, 5.8 and 6.8. You can pause this video and you can calculate these numbers and you can verify it. As this number increases, their tensile strength and yield strength will also increase. Let's say 4.6 has a tensile strength of 400 and yield strength of 240, and the 12.9 bolt has a 1200 tensile strength and 1080 yield strength. As this number increases, their strength will also increase. To summarize this, use the x dot y format, and x will basically give you the tensile strength and y will give you the yield strength. Always check the head markings before searching for a bolt. So that concludes this tutorial. I hope you like this short tutorial. Still, if you have any question, any query related to this tutorial or any other tutorial in my list, you can ask in comment section. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel for more informative and interesting projects. I will see you in the next tutorial. Thank you.